Hot 105, the importance of breastfeeding in the Black community. With us from Broward Health and Salah Foundation Children's Hospital, Rushael Caddy. She's a registered nurse and an international board lactation consultant. How are you doing today?
I'm fine, thank you. And how about yourself?
Quite well. Salah Foundation Children's Hospital and Broward Health for an event you're going to have on Wednesday, December 15th, the importance of breastfeeding.
We at Salah Health Foundation, December 15th, we're having a prenatal breastfeeding class that moms can register at BrowardHealth/events.org. Breastfeeding among Black women continue to have a low initiation rate compared to other racial groups and continue to decline as the child becomes 1 year of age. With breastfeeding, many benefits to breastfeeding, especially among African Americans. We all have somebody that we know that might have hypertension, cancer, or diabetes, but breastfeeding actually helps decrease the risk of those diseases. The longer you breastfeed, the lower a mom has a risk of ovarian, cervical, and breast cancer. Her risk of osteoporosis decreases, her risk of hypertension decreases, her risk of type 2 diabetes decreases. Remember, breastfeeding is not just feeding your baby in the first year or deciding how I'm going to feed my baby, but it's lifelong health for mom and baby. In the postpartum period, mom decreases her risk of postpartum hemorrhage, postpartum depression. Also for the baby, many factors to help with breastfeeding. Decreases their risk of ear infection, respiratory infection, childhood obesity, and childhood cancer. Breastfeeding is not just for the baby now, but it gives mom and baby lifelong health. Salah Health Foundation, December 15th, we're having a prenatal breastfeeding class that moms can register at BrowardHealth/events.org. BrowardHealth/.org. We offer it to the community as a way to educate and empower moms.
And what time is the virtual class on Wednesday, December 15th?
The class is at 6 p.m. It is a virtual class. Go to BrowardHealth.org/event. Once you register for the event, a link will be sent to you the day of the event for you to the teams. They also can call the Lactation Center at 954-468-5276. 954-468-5276.
From Broward Health and Salah Foundation's Children's Hospital, RN, International Board Lactation Consultant, Rushael Caddy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.